What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're jumping into something. Not exactly sure what, but something for sure. Snow Raven. I'm subbing up. I've already smashed the like button. Olox featuring Andreas O.M., Kennedy Papis, Jivan Gasparian, and Jivan Gasparian Jr. I know I might have messed up some of those names. If I did, I apologize. Crying Earth. You guys asked for it, so we're definitely here with it. Let's jump in. Let's check it out together. See what we got. This is already doing something to your mind. 4 seconds in, you don't hear the little in your ears. Oh, get me a kind of chill. We're starting up. I wasn't expecting the panning. This is the most unique kind of music ever, and you know, we already love it. I'm seriously can't even explain like what this is doing to my mind and my body right now. I don't even know how they're making these noises. They don't even seem possible. That sounds like outside. I feel like if Mother Earth had a song, like a theme song for Mother Earth, this would be it right here, totally. You could hear every single thing that's going on. It's so crystal clear. You got animals coming in the background, and you don't know when they make the sound. It's like it came from an animal. It's not even like it came from a human. This is like, woo, I don't know. This is spiritual. This is definitely spiritual. Attention, almost want to close your eyes and just like take it all in. Yeah, there's some kind of druids. There's some kind of magical beings for sure. They walk on a whole different kind of connection with the earth right there. That's what that was. You could seriously get all kinds of connected. Lord knows we are doing enough terrible, tragic things to the earth. This life-giving rock that we've been blessed with. A really large damn rock, but a rock nonetheless. Seriously, we just need to kind of take it all in. We need to start looking at what our actions do, our individual footprints. What can I do to make things a little bit better for the world today? Lord knows the world is what makes our day a little bit better every day. So we take advantage of it. We really do. Overfishing, overpopulation, overpollution. Like, we really kind of go crazy, driving animals to extinction, driving things out of their own habitats. The damn rainforest has been burning since I was a kid. Have we stopped it from burning? No, it's still burning somewhere. There's things that we could think about that we could do to try to make it a better place for sure, even if that means just getting along with one another. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you get over and show Snow Raven all the love in the world. I'm definitely hooked. That's freaking crazy good. I got chills through the whole thing. Smash the like button if you liked it, the dislike button, but it won't believe you at all, not even a tiny bit. To the next one, I'm Mighty Combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.